It's been important for us since the beginning. Because when we started out doing this band differently than all the bands we've had earlier. Well, I mean, since the beginning, we were more concerned about putting on an entertaining show. So since the first gig we did was at this club that, you know, Annie, the first show we ever did was in her club in Bergen. I think it was the 16th of December 2000, in a club she called Hope Teardrop. And even at that very, very first show, we had suits and we had merchandise and we had an image. We had more of an image than music. You know, when you do something like that, you might regret it after a few years. And sometimes it's really nice to go on stage without the suits and everything, you know. But it's a really nice thing to have that image, because if you're tired, feel a little bit bad or whatever, just take on the suit, you go on stage, and it's okay.